Hey, it's Michael here with another Onshape tech tip. Photos or hand sketches are a quick and commonly chosen methodology for documenting technical details. In this tech tip, I'll show you how images can serve as the basis for a sketch. Images can be inserted into a sketch from existing documents or, as here, imported directly by using the import option at the bottom of the dialog window. The position and size of the image can be defined via drag and drop. The imported image can serve as a basis for the sketch and can be traced to create corresponding geometry in an Onshape Part Studio. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more Onshape tech tips.